Hello, I am Professor Yuan, and today on Technically You, we will be providing you a brief description of Zero Trust Network Access. What is Zero Trust Network Access? Zero Trust Network Access, also referred to as a software-defined perimeter, is a security architecture where only traffic from authenticated users, devices, and applications are granted access to other users, devices, and applications within an organization. According to Gartner, Zero Trust Network Access improves the flexibility, agility, and scalability of application access, enabling digital businesses to thrive without exposing internal applications directly to the internet, reducing risk of attack. As part of the authentication process, no traffic or source of traffic is trusted to be without malicious intent. All traffic from known devices and applications, in addition to unknown internet traffic, is treated with equal suspicion. This Zero Trust stance leads solutions to adopt the least privileges approach, in which users are given the least amount of access possible. Usually, this means giving users and devices access to exclusively the resources that they explicitly ask and are approved for. Benefits of Zero Trust Network Access. There are a few key benefits driving Zero Trust Network Access adoption. The primary driver is the improved security, particularly against initial breaches within specific endpoints, resources, or applications. Properly implemented, Zero Trust Network Access procedures mitigate the impact of these breaches by limiting the avenues for malicious users or devices to access other systems or data. Another driver for Zero Trust Network Access adoption is replacement of traditional virtual private networks, improving remote security while lessening performance bottlenecks. While there are a range of potential products and software that can deliver Zero Trust Network Access functionality, there are some common components across posture. Multifactor authentication, which verifies users. Device-level authentication, which verifies devices. Next-generation firewalls, especially deployed around particular high-value data sources and applications. Zero Trust Network Access solutions are available self-hosted, from the cloud and self-managed, or as fully managed services. The concept of Zero Trust Network Access is to never trust and always verify, which makes it an important part of your security architecture. This is our technical brief for today. Thank you for watching. If you found this topic interesting, hit the subscribe button now.